gives Florida a physical presence in the running game.
Joey Ehas will tee it up for the Florida Gators. Tristan Davis is the deep man, and he waits just outside his goal line. Davis averaging 27 yards per kickoff return. Great scene here at Auburn and a perfect night for football. Temperature in the 60s. It will be going down into the 50s. And they are really pumped up here after that loss last week to Arkansas. Leak waits his turn. High end over end to the goal line. Tristan Davis. Knocked down short of the 10. Tremendous kick coverage by the Gators. Dustin Doe, one of the linebackers, knocked him down.
This week, the best he has looked and the most comfortable he has looked, dropping back and planting on that left leg.
Stewart and Irons are the split running backs. Play action, Stewart. Blocker in front to the 19-yard line, dragged down from behind by Brent. Cox, short set, throws complete. Strike to Rodriguez Smith, and the Auburn offense clicking this year. Irons, and this kid is healthy. He's unbelievable. Wide receivers on third and four. Irons on the toss, high stepping it. Kenny Irons unable to play. Now Lester comes in to give him a blow. Lester, number one, the deep man in the eye. Cox, play fake. Out in the flat, and he's got it complete to Courtney Taylor, the leading receiver.
For pass protection.
And I hope you saw the graphic on the Gators. They have committed more penalties than anybody in the country. Stewart, inside the five.
Great block by Courtney Taylor out in front of the play. There were two receivers eligible. Courtney Taylor was one, and the fullback
just tossed it out there for the easy game. Irons back in. Cox takes.
Boy, him again.
They fumble. Auburn got it back at the nine.
Man, I thought he had the fullback again.
Cox with time. Floats it to the back of the end zone. Incomplete. Rodriguez got a hand on it. Rodriguez. And Vaughn is true. And Moore are deep. And Vaughn crushes one out of the end zone. Deshaun Wynn with a tender knee. Starts as the tailback, and he'll get the first carry. Plows ahead.
And tight, running right at this Auburn defense.
Late with time, little wide receiver delay and across midfield. And he's got a shot at what Steve Spurrier won in 96, a national championship if they continue to go undefeated. Right up the middle again. They are exposing Auburn the way Auburn will show a four-man line, and they know they're going to have to crowd the line of scrimmage. Handoff again. Harvin this time. And Harvin with all that speed. They'll line him up in the slot at wide receiver in the backfield. Any place they can find a way to get him the ball. We'll get a shot at the tailback spot. He's alongside Leak. Moore with the carry. Look at the room on the right side. They are just blowing Auburn out of there. Let's go to Reese Davis. Reese.
Florida going right at this defensive middle.
Two fullbacks in front of Deshaun Wynn. Wynn gets the carry, and he is thrilled. Pat Sims, 304 pounds, all of it.
Great anticipation and a huge play on third down.
Chris Hetland has not made a field goal this year. He gets to try from 22 yards. The Gators have been one of only two. We haven't kicked one. 22 yards probably seems a little longer than it should. Davis from the three. Found the seam and takes it up to the 20.
Don't they? Especially on offense.
Great receivers.
Cox to the sideline. He got a complete to Preche Rodriguez. He missed that one. And I couldn't believe Cox was out of the tackle box either. Here comes pressure. The Gators straight up the middle, and Cox goes down. He didn't have a chance. The sack will go to Derek Harvey. Thomas.
Pressure either.
Brandon James, the deep man. Returnable kick to the 30. Shakes one hit and now swallowed up. Gators from their own 31. End around goes to Caldwell. Urban Meyer reaching deep into his biggest second and seven. Leak with that moving pocket. Throws on the run. Is it a catch? It is. Andre Caldwell goes.
That's a tough quarterback to do.
Keystone Moore comes back in. He's the running back. Auburn shows only three this time. Here comes pressure on Leak. Moore. Open in the flat and taken out of bounds at the 27-yard line.
You know, one of the things.
Moore.
Same
boy,
place.
There are gaping holes right up the middle. And 10 for Florida. Leak with time floats. This one for the end zone. Tipped and Baker caught it. Touchdown. Baker with his sixth touchdown catch of the year. He beat Will Height in the corner.
Wow.
Mismatch of 5-11.
This quarterback situation, because it really starts with him.
Davis with his third kickoff return of the first half. Behind the wedge, a seam up the middle. Tristan Davis. To the 38-yard line of the Florida Gators, a 58-yard return.
That was a big one for Auburn.
That was his best return of the season. And now Cox from behind, taken down. His injury problems at OU. Cox wants a screen. Lester got a block and got down to the 29-yard line. Marcus Thomas from behind. And Marcus Thomas in 16. Somebody jumped up front. Free play for Cox. For the end zone, a little contact and incomplete. Pressure coming. When Cox didn't react to it well either.
Well, he didn't. Now that time.
Turned out toward one of the tackles. They had a 3-on-1 block, and they missed Thomas. Cox underneath. Complete pass, Rodriguez Smith, and Smith has a first down.
This was it.
Cox again. Wanted Stewart out in the flat. Now throws over the middle of the truck. The tight end lost the ball. Was he down or was it a fumble? They say fumble. Knocked away by Tony Joyner. Oh. They start from the two. Leak.
Yeah, you know what? This is going to be a safety.
There was a holding call in the end zone, wasn't there?
There was a holding play on this play. Jim Tart, the left guard, with a takedown in the end zone. I think this is going to be a safety for Auburn.
Holding on the offense in the end zone. Safety.
Us will kick, and Davis, who had a great return the last time, will get a shot at really good field position this time as he gets him to 23. Behind the wedge, but four in a scrimmage. Nice cut. I love the way.
See, Florida's got a lot of guys in the box, but I still think you feed it to this guy.
Irons, very patient. Just waited for that.
I don't think it's going to be clear sailing the rest of the year for USC.
And California's coming on so much. Irons.
inside the 35 to the 34. They are fortunately lost his job to Kenny Irons as the starting tailback for this club. Stewart in front of him. Lester.
A hole up the middle. Lester! He could have kept his balance. He had a chance to go. Tripped up.
Four wide receivers. Cox out in the flat. Taylor. Duck. Cox under pressure, and he just won't throw the ball away. He's just going to go down.
But again, that one's...
Pressure coming. Cox throws it away. Yeah. Threw it into the ground because Lester was out there with a screen. But it... Right down the pipe. Two field goal.
Because they had a couple of golden opportunities to get the ball in the end zone. Haven't been able to come through with it.
James and Moore deep for Matt Clark to kick. He's been a tremendous weapon on kickoffs. And unloads on this one as well. That's a pretty lousy way to get it, isn't it? Leak gives it off to Harvin. Great speed.
Yeah. Great instincts, too, because you know he wants to get to the outside. And then a flag.
That's 49-yard line. Harvin again. Tries to cut back. Bounces off of Blackman. And Harvin! Look at the speed! Holy cow, what a run! Blackman tried to blow him up instead of tackle. He'll be in the shotgun, takes a snap, and there goes Tebow. 230-pound touchdown!
Wow.
He was out there looking for somebody to run over, and there wasn't anybody.
Most of his runs have been inside.
Hetland for the point after. He's missed a couple. They've had kicking problems, but he got this one. And tight Holly. Auburn has no timeouts, but still plenty of time on the clock as they're at their own 46 and 144 to go here in the second quarter. Draw play, Lester. A lot of room to run. Lester, 30, 25, still on his feet. They try to take the ball away from him. Lester is in. Cox with good protection, throws out in the flat to a wide open Richey Rodriguez. Yeah, got all the receivers stacked on the left side. Now Taylor goes in motion. Cox short set under pressure. That is the fifth. This would be a 34-yard kick by Vaughn. He's already made two. Points on 3-17, Auburn 11. Now we go back to the studio for the Pontiac performance.
And its attitude. I mean, it's a little bit of want-to also. Work to get off blocks and then wrap up when you tackle.
Gators up by six will get the ball. But they'll get it on the 20 after a... Blitz coming. Leak unloads. Baker with a catch, first down.
Out over the slot here.
They'll go with Harvin. Look out, this is what he did before. Got a tremendous block. And now he's buried back in the... Pressure coming on Leak. They got it. That was Groves. Eric Wilbur to kick to Dunn.
Look out.
And they got it. Loose ball. Tristan Davis blocked the punt. What a huge play.
LSU blocked a punt last week in the fourth quarter against Florida. This started out with a mishandled snap by Eric Wilbur. You mentioned first punt of the game. Not used to being in the game. Did not handle the snap cleanly. And that led to the block.
Florida is stunned. the point after, and Auburn takes the lead. Now, it's interesting if that really is a punt. Blitz coming. Get him again.
Stace, great ball skills. And he's somebody you definitely have to be aware of when you put the ball in the air down the field.
Todd, it's been a long time since I've seen anybody outside of a prevent defense playing that deep. Yards a kick. He has been terrific. Mile high spiral, but it reaches. Looks toward Tebow and then goes the other way. Flanker screen. Caldwell gets it up to the 20. Leak back in, throws underneath, well short of his, obviously is not comfortable with where he's supposed to be on the defense, but they're telling him every play, go here, do this, and boy, he can do that.
Yes,
part.
He can. He can get there quickly.
47 yards. He got hurt the first 2 years. Cox, excellent protection this time, a lot of time to throw, and it's dropped. Right in the hands of Preche Rodriguez. And big play here. Lester. He'll be shy of a first down. They're marking it around the 44. And the first BCS rankings come out tomorrow. Cox, good protection. And throws wide. Taylor had a start penalty.
A pair of very costly penalties in the same drive. One by Florida, and now one by Auburn.
Cox to the shotgun. Throws underneath, and again, if he hits a guy in stride, yeah, gives him a good ball to catch, they got a chance to pick up extra yardage. But it looks like he's just aiming that
thing.
Yeah,
it does, and I don't know if his leg is bothering him more as this game has gone on or what, but you're right, he's throwing a lot of low balls. He's not hitting his receivers in stride. And he doesn't look as sharp throwing the football as I think he looked earlier in the ball game.
So they're going to try to pin him back with a pooch kick. Bliss.
That's a lot better.
Nelson has trouble with the fair.
Favorable matchups.
Second and six. Leak again on the play action. Throws on a run. Baker.
Wow. Great job by Leak.
33 yards, a perfect strike. Will Auburn bring pressure again? They run the option. The toss, Caldwell. Caldwell, first down and Moore, still on his feet at the 30 to the 27.
See, and I'm very surprised by how Auburn defended this, because Will Muschamp told us we
love him. Fake to win, give to Caldwell. And a flag down at the end of the play. Nobody else around, that could be a face mask.
The best running that Florida has had tonight has been by not the running backs, but by wide receivers. Now 113.
Playbook. Nice fake by Leak, has a man wide open, and throws to the tight end, Tate Casey. Long two, short three, whatever you want to call it. Leak back in. Fakes the win. Look at the throw.
This might be a fumble. Yeah, they put the thing down.
Picked up by Blackman. Blackman was nearly able to go the length of the field. Quentin Groves. Third and four. And what a catch! Cox is going to throw. Pressure coming. Steps up and has it batted down. Be a 45-yard try to go up by four. Wide.
Now a missed field goal.
Yes, sir. Now the Gators. A little over 3 minutes to go. Pressure coming, intercepted. Eric Brock. 26-yard return. And it looked like Leak was hit as he threw.
Seconds. Gators have almost everybody at the line of scrimmage. Let's check in with Holland.
Well, guys, you're talking about
3 to go, but the Gators can't stop it. Lester. That's to the 22. They need to reach the 18 for a first down.
And not only can they not stop it,
Gators have loaded up the far side. This time, 21
first half, defense lagging behind, but it's been defense the second half.
Chance to return this one, but they won't. Hook and ladder. What a finish, what a win.